Have you ever wondered how the forecast engine in SAP IBP actually works? Now you can look under the hood with the help of the new AI-assisted forecast results analysis in the Excel add-in and the Planner Workspaces app. Meet John, a data scientist who prepared a forecast model with three algorithms and tuned several parameters for each. He also configured the system to pick the best result for each period based on the RMSE error measure. This is Lisa, a demand planner who is about to use John's forecast model to calculate weekly forecasts for a USB storage at Pittsburgh Store 2. After the scheduled run finishes, the results appear in the Planner Workspaces app. Curious which factors influence the forecast, Lisa opens statistical forecast details and finds that gradient boosting of decision trees was selected as the winning algorithm. But this fact itself is not enough for Lisa. She wants to know the reasons behind it. She also checks the forecast errors and starts to wonder how they could be decreased. To find out more, Lisa runs the new AI-assisted forecast results analysis. In a few seconds, she learns that gradient boosting was chosen because it was configured to identify seasonality patterns and change points in the data and manage trends. When she scrolls down to the details, she finds information on further gradient boosting parameters and an explanation of why the algorithm was so effective at capturing time series properties. Generative AI also explains why the other algorithms underperformed. AutoArimo wasn't configured to capture seasonality, and automated exponential smoothing was set to use single exponential smoothing for optimization, which is not useful for data that contains trend and seasonality patterns. The recommendation part suggests setting the forecast model to consider time series properties that are identified by forecast automation jobs and enabling variable impact analysis to see how the various independent variables affected the forecast. Lisa finds these insights very useful. She shares them with John and asks him to consider applying the changes. Accurate demand forecasts have always been critical to supply chain planning. And with the AI-assisted forecast result analysis now offered by SAP IBP, planners can reach new levels of accuracy.